eradicated. Jesus said, let us therefore go and make disciples of all nations. So we have come here today to recognize and to represent and also to give praise and honor to God of all peoples. In this time today, we have decided to go ahead and to especially anoint those and to give recognition that comes from the African and the Latin American diaspora. So good morning. God love you, praise you. Ask dear God for us to go ahead and to pray. Our dear Heavenly Father, we thank you, dear God, for this day. We thank you, dear God, for all of the many blessings. We thank you, dear God, for the potpourri, that is the American and also the Latin American dream. We thank you, dear God, for all of the many nations that you have brought here today, which is represented. We praise you, we honor you, and we love you. In the precious name of Jesus to Christ, we say amen. Amen. Kaylee, let us greet each other in love this morning.